Am I a punk rocker? Absolutely, man. I tattooed on my knuckle, large tattooed on my knuckles. I don't give a fuck. I'm a punk rocker until I'm 100 years old if I live that long. Mm-hmm. Now, are you a punk rocker? I don't know. I don't give a fuck. Right. Who am I to say you're not? You know what I mean?
Right.
Who's a punk? I don't know. I'm not a cop. But I do know I'm a punk rocker. And I do know there's some 16-year-old kid like me, is in high school, who's very shy, outsider, can't fit in. And I'm sure he relates to certain bands from the outsider perspective. Mm-hmm. Is he a punk rocker? I'm sure he is. Has he got a guitar? I hope so. Or an amp? I hope so. Is he going to play punk? I bet it is going to be punk. Some sort of derivative, a drive from punk rock. So, fuck it, man. Who am I to say that kid who's 16 isn't playing punk and isn't punk? I ain't fucking going to call that one in. Hell no.